Okay, so first we will understand what is that. First, the let's understand what is the web services, right? What is the web services? Okay, so web service, right? What is the web services? Web service, right? Web services means what? To communicating, right? It's a process of linking two different applications which are running in the two different server, right? Two different server. It is a process of linking two different application, right? Link two different application. Two different application which are running in a two different server, not in a single server, guys. Okay. Which one is running in the two different server, right? Two different server means what? To communicating, like what is that? Just think about that one application is running in the one server, right? This is the server one, and this application is running in a server two, right? Server two. So if we want to connect, right? If we want to connect this in this server, right? Just think about that. This is our what? First server, right? This is our what? First server, and this one is what? Second server, right? This is the second. Just I'm giving the visualization to you people. Okay. So this is the second server, right? So one application is running in this server, okay. So but I want to consume just think about that one application is running, like what? Our Paytm application. Our what? Paytm application, right? Paytm application is running in the server two, right? Server two. But what I want to use the Paytm services in what? Server one application, right? Server up one application. Just think about that. Our from the home only, right? If we want to watch one big, like what? Movie. So what is that we are using? What? Book My Show, right? Book My Show application we are using, right? So okay, Book My Show. So whenever we are paying the money, right? Whenever we are paying the money, we are using the Paytm, right? Paytm. Okay. So here, what is that? So Book My Show application is consuming what? If our application, my Book My Show application, want to interact with what? Paytm, right? So what will happen now? We need to communicate our application to this Paytm application, right? This Paytm application means what? Communicating one application to another application which is running in a server, which both are running in the two different server. That is nothing but what, guys? That is nothing but what? Web services. That is nothing but what? Web services now, guys. Okay, good. Okay, means what? To communicating one application to another application, that is called what? Web services. Okay, but what is that? How we can communicate it now, guys? How we can communicate it using which method? Using what is that? If one application want to communicate with another application, right? Another application, then how the possibility is there? How the possibility is there to communicate one application to another application means what? We have need to create link, right? Communication link using what? HTTP protocol or not, guys? Come on. So we have need to make the HTTP protocol, right? Protocol, then our application can able to communicate one application to another application, right? Come on. Give the response also, guys. Okay, based on your response only I will deliver the subject.
Yes, sir.
So, okay, good. So, what is that HTTP protocol? We are using what HTTP protocol, right, to communicating one application to another application, which is running in the two different server, right, guys? Come on. So, okay. So, but what is that? So, means what? Okay. So, we are communicating. Second step. Let's see that. Okay. So, creating what? Creating communication. Communication link, right? Link using what? Using HTTP protocol. Protocol, right? HTTP what? Protocol. Okay, so if application are implemented in the different language, just think about that. Okay, Mr. Ravikant. Okay, just you are saying that if two different applications, so why we are using the web services now? Means what? Homogeneous means what is that? Interoperability, to achieve what? Interoperability, right? Like what? This application, the server, just think about that Paytm is developed on the Java. Okay, I don't know in which language Paytm are developed, guys. Okay, just assume that. Okay, so here what? Just this application is developed on what? Java. Okay, so good. So book my show, just think about that this application is developed on what? PHP. PHP using which technology? PHP. But what this is, this application is this application is used, we are developing using which technology now? Java. Okay, so but what is that? If this application want to interact, right? If this application want to interact with what this application, so just think about that. If Java application syntax is different and PHP, whenever PHP developer is develop our application, that is the syntax different. If what is that? If this book my show, people want to send the data to whom? This Java application, right? Java application which is running in another server, it's the possibility where our Java application will understand this our PHP language data, guys. Come on, it's the possibility is there. Come on, guys.
No.
No, na.
No, not understand.
Not understand, right? So what we will use using what is that? Web
Yes.
using web services, what we can do it now, guys? What we can do it? We can convert this book my show data in the global format data. Come on,
Google data.
global data,
Yes,
right?
in global data. Yes.
Which one can understand any programming language, whatever worldwide programming language is there? Those worldwide programming language can understand those what? Global data now, guys.
Global data.
Yes. So okay.
Yes.
Okay, so they will exchange what is that? Application are implemented in the different languages, so that they will exchange the data in a global format, right? Because here, see, here PHP data is there, right? And here what is that? Java data is there. If PHP application will exchange our data, right? If PHP application means what? PHP will what expose data in our own format only, right? So just think about that. Here we are using common language, right? Common what is that? Different from the India, different state people are there, and what is that? Amrani is there and some other people are there. They don't know our Indian language, right? So because their local language is different now, guys. Okay, come on. So what is that? Which language here we are using now, guys? English language, right?
English.
So
yeah, English is the language.
Yeah, here we are using English language. So what happened now? Everyone can understand or not that English language, guys? Come on.
Yes, sir.
Everyone is understanding. Then we can say this language is a global language or not, guys? Come on.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes, Ravi.
Yes, right. So same like what is that? Just think about that. PHP is what is that? PHP, if PHP will expose our data, right, in the our own format, may understand Java or not, okay? Because Java syntaxes is different. Whenever we are doing the programming in the Java, right? The Java syntax is different. If PHP people will do the programming in PHP language, right? The PHP language is different. If we expose the data in the same format, right? In the PHP, then our Java cannot understand, right? If just think about that, Amrani is there in the, he's the belonging from the different country, right? He is belonging from the different country. If I speak, what is that, Hindi, he can understand. Or if I speak Telugu, he can understand. No, na, come on, guys. He will understand or not? Come on.
No. Yeah.
If I speak Hindi, Amrani can understand because he is belonging from different country and he don't know our Indian languages. So he can understand. Come on, guys. If I speak Hindi, come on. Let me know that, guys.
No, sir.
Don't
understand.
Yeah. So for that, what we will do now? So we will use what is that one programming, what integration layer here, right? One integration layer. That integration layer will expose the data, right? That integration layer will expose the data in the global format. Which one can understand any programming language, guys? That global data, we can say what is that? Which one is the global data now, guys? XML and what is
XML or JSON?
JSON. These two data, right?
JSON.
These two data can understand what is that. If we convert what is that our Book My Show application data in XML or JSON data, then what will happen now? Our Java application also can understand. Right? So because of that, what we are doing now, because of that, what we will do now, we will use our what? Web services responsibility is what now, guys? Web services responsibility is what? To converting our what? Data in what? XML or JSON.
Local data into what?
Global format now. Then if we convert in
global format.
Yeah, if we convert in the global format, then what other programming language also can understand now, guys? Clear? Come on, everyone.
Understand.
Yes, Ravi.
Okay, good. So fine now, guys. So what is that? Okay, so one, but what is that? Whenever we are using, what is that? Whenever, if we develop our what? If we implement in our application what? Web services, then what is that one side, which one will give the services to what, consuming the another application? Just think about that Book My Show application using what is that Paytm, means what is that Paytm services. Then one side, what is that one side will become what? One side will become what? Producer, means what? Producer. Paytm will become what? Producer now, guys. Okay. Producer means what? Who is the giving the services to another person, right? Producer means what, guys? Producer means what? Who is the giving the services to another people, right? Another people, that is called what? Producer. Producer, right? Okay, so who's the, okay. But what is the Paytm services? Multiple people is taking the Paytm services, guys. But I'm taking only one application, Book My Show, okay? So we don't think about that ki only Book My Show application only accessing our what, Paytm services. No, guys. Okay, in the worldwide multiple applications are there. Which one is the using, like, just think about that our Google Pay is there, right? Google Pay is accessing the services from the bank only, right? Because our Google Pay is connected with the bank, right? Then we are able to send the money to other account, right? Come on, everyone.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so good. So okay, fine now, guys. So here, what is that? Here, what? So just think about that. Paytm is there. Paytm is giving the, our own services to whom? Book My Show, right? So Book My Show. So what is that? Paytm is giving the services. Who is the giving the services? Paytm. Paytm is the, Paytm is giving the services. Then Paytm will become what? Producer now. Okay. So but who is the consuming the services to Paytm? Book My Show application, right? Book My Show application. Then Book My Show application will become what, guys? Consumer.
Yeah.
So Book My Show application will become what? Consumer, right? Consumer. But so, okay. So now to develop, okay. So what we seen that in the last session, right? In the last session, whenever we are using what? Spring MVC now, guys. Okay. Spring MVC. So at the time, normally in the application, how many layers we are using now, guys? At the time, anyone remember it now?
Three layers.
Good. So, okay. So three layers. Very nice. Raj. Okay. So good. Okay. So what is that first one? First we are using, what is that? A presentation layer, right? Presentation layer. Another one we are using what? Another we are using service layer, where we are writing what? Business logic now. Service layer, right? SL. Service layer. Okay. So another one more. Okay. One more. To interacting our application.
Data access.
Okay. To our interact our application to database, right? So for that
database.
Data access layer, right?
Data access layer.
Everyone, remember these things or not, guys? Come on.
Yes,
Ravi.
Yes, Ravi. We are expanding a mini project.
Yes, good. So, whenever we are using, right? So, whenever we are implementing in our application, right? Whenever we are implementing in our application, what? One layer will increase, guys. One layer will increase. What layer will increase now? What layer will increase in our application?
Integration layer.
Yeah, good. So one integration layer will increase now. That is the representing what? IL. Okay. IL at both application, right? Just think about that. Okay. So what? Okay. Again, I'm giving the design, guys. Okay. Again, I'm giving the design now. Okay. See this. Okay. Here, until unless we will not get much clarity, then we will not go ahead. Okay. So we will learn the proper way, because you know our next module, I'm going to start microservices, where if good knowledge is there, if Spring Boot, right? Spring Boot REST, then you people will understand easily, right? Because easily whatever coding I will do related to what RESTful services, you people will catch up. But load balancer, all those things, so many concepts is there. Kafka, all those things I will explain. And based on your what? Energy and what is that curiosity to learn the things, if you tell, then I will teach what is that NoSQL like MongoDB also. If you people are ready, I will teach MongoDB also. Okay, but so MongoDB, NoSQL database also I will teach. How much I explain related to what? Related to our what? Data data GPA, all concept I will explain in the MongoDB also, if you people are ready then. Okay, I will make you people full stack, guys. Okay, if you people are cooperating me as well as what, if I seen that you people are learning, then you know I will make you people want full stack. It's my guarantee, guys. Okay. So one more thing, okay. So don't waste your money. I'm giving the services here, right? Okay, I'm not expecting single rupee also from you people. And don't think about that if I'm delivering the what subject as a free. So it means what? this subject is useful for you people, okay? Whatever you people will learn from the what institution, they are doing the businesses, okay? If the person is deployed related to Spring Boot microservices, okay, in the project, in the company, if the person deployed in the what between both microservices related projects. Single day also will not complete whatever things I explained, right? In Spring Boot in the microservices. That person single day also will not complete, right? Okay. So because here, you know, I'm giving to you people what all real-time experiences, right? I'm not teaching you people, I'm delivering my experiences to you, okay? So much analysis is there, right? So much analysis is there, and just one thing, learn it, okay? Learn it. This chance to people will not get again. I don't know how long I will also conducting the session, right? Because, you know, day to day my responsibility also will increase. No? It's not meaning that today I'm a single as well as father. If tomorrow I will get the marriage, if I spend that much time, Monday to Friday in the work, office, yes, Friday and Saturday, Sunday, if I take the session only, then you know, the fight also will start. Okay, this is the true tough life. Okay, so utilize it, guys. Because of that, and what is that? I'm uploading all those things on YouTube, yeah. YouTube channel. Okay, so. Otherwise, if my plan also not there to want conducting the session in the future also, guys. Okay, because of that I'm uploading all those, because this kind of subject, right, if I teach any institution, right, I will get good amount of money. Even the institution people are waiting also. Okay, Ravi can't come to our institution based on your, what is that, comfort only will give the what a session. Like if you want to do the job, we will give the morning 7 to 8:30. You can teach in your institution. After then, you can continue your job. Like that, they are giving the opportunity to me, guys. Okay. So, but no, only one thing. I don't want to do a beginning. Don't want to do a beginner to be a student, guys. Okay. Because students are in our country strength. Not our country, guys. Whoever belonging from the other country, those countries strength also, students, okay. So if the person is guiding the student properly, guys, then you know. Okay, guys, so let's continue. Okay.
YouTube videos are really helpful because sometimes while listening this class we can't practice, but once we have time we are going through the videos again and practicing.
Yes, Padma,
yes,
yes,
sir. Because, you know, so many institutions like businesses are also going to collapse now because of that microservices Spring Boot kind of subject I'm uploading on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so there is no issue, okay? No issue, just okay, no issue, okay? I know that if heavy run is drain is happening, then, okay, no issue. Okay, so good. Within the whoever new in the session, guys, okay, within the 20 minutes of our meeting will end, right? Our meeting will end. So, until unless if I'm not saying the session is completed, don't go, guys, okay? Reconnect yourself. And one more thing, I don't know, at the last time, guys, okay, the person please ping me, I will return back their money, guys. I think it is like that sometimes. In the last time, when I got here and I banked the money. So, guys, we are conducting with the working money, right? We need, okay, so, I got some different people, guys, so, whatever it is, I got some money, okay? So please tell me, guys, I will return back your money in your account, okay? So, okay, so let's continue. Because we are using 3G money, so what is the need to take others' money, guys, okay? So, so this is the reason, okay? Please tell me, because that person is not used what Google Pay, phone pay, na? That person is used what is the direct bank account, all those things. So even I'm not going to my bank to get the detail, and that bank, what is that? That bank application also I did not install in our application, because that account I'm not using much, just for the monthly, right? Monthly, whatever my expenses will come monthly, right? Those money I'm transferring that account, and I'm using Google Pay in that account. So, okay guys, so let's understand what is that integration layer. So we know that, right? We've seen that, okay. So just think about that. This is right. One application is there. Just think about that. This application is developed on what? Java application, right? This application is developed on Java application now, guys. Okay, good. So, sorry.
Ravi, that unwanted sound will came.
So,
yes, Ravi.
Something sound is coming from.
Noise is happening, right?
Yes, yes, Ravi.
Now it is fine.
It is continuously coming.
This kind of now
it's not coming.
Okay, good. So
now it is fine, Ravi.
Okay, good, good. Okay, so this is our what? Java application, right? This is our what? Java application. So we know that we seen that in the mini project. Normally, how many layers was there now, guys? Okay, so just think about that. Okay, so here I'm writing that what? First one is what? Presentation layer, right? PL. Just I'm writing what? Presentation layer. Another one is what? Another one is what? Service layer. Service layer, okay? Service layer. Another one is what? Data access layer, right? Three layers are there, right? In the last session, we seen that whenever our application is interacting with what? Client means what? Web browser. Browser to what? Our server communication. At the time, these three presentation layer, service layer, and what? Data access layers are there, right? Three layers are there or not, guys? Come on, in the last time.
Yes, Ravi.
Yes.
Okay, good. Push pin 1 minute. I seen that one more person, right? Yes. Pushpendra, welcome back.
Thank you, Ravi. Thank you.
Welcome back, Pushpendra. I think Padma, you remember him, right? Okay, so good. So here, what is that? Another application is what? This one, right? The same application. Okay, good. Okay, so this one is developed on what? PHP, guys. Okay, this application is developed on what? PHP, right? PHP. Okay, good. This one is developed on what? PHP. Okay, so when our integration layer will come, because this is what one application, and this application is what? Another application. Both are the running in the two different server, guys. Okay, two different what? Server. Okay, so what will happen now? So how our application can interact now? How we will use our web services? So for that, what we will write? What one more layer, right? One more layer in our application. What is that? Integration layer, right? Our integration layer, what our integration layer will do now? Our integration layer will we will write the coding, we will write the code right inside the integration layer. In this integration layer will interact with what? Another application, right? We will write the logic, and here also we will implement one more layer. What? One more layer. What is that? What is that? Here one more layer will be there. What? What is that? This is also here also integration layer. So just think about that. This application want to make the request, right? So then what will happen now? Then this application will interact with what? Service layer, guys. Okay. We will this integration layer will interact directly with what? Whom? Service layer one. Okay, so integration layer will connect to whom? Our service layer, right? Because we know that we are writing the business logic, guys, in the service layer only, right? So okay, so after then what will happen now? Okay, so what will happen now? This integration layer will make the request, right? Will make the request. Okay, so by taking the request, what will happen now? What will happen now? Here network is there. Just think about that. This is a network now, guys. Okay, so here what? Network. This is the network, using the network. Okay, so what will happen now? This integration layer will make the HTTP call. Okay, this one will make the HTTP call. HTTP call. Okay, it means what? This one will send the data in what? XML or what? JSON data, right? XML or JSON. XML or what? JSON data, right? Yes. Okay, good. So okay, so here what will happen now? This request will come to here what? In the provider application, right? This request will come to what? Our provider application. And what? Our provider application will interact to whom? That server. What is that? That service class, right? Means what? That service logic. So after then it will return to what? Response, right? It will return to what? Response. Okay, here what is that? This application means what? Consumer is making the request, right? Consumer is making the request now, guys. Okay, good. So here what will happen now? Here our what? The data, based on that data only, what will happen now? It will send the data, right? It will send